So if I would have to describe my style in three words, it would be simple, raw, and maybe a little edgy.